What seems like a normal late-night drive on eastbound I-70 between the city and DIA gets dangerous in a hurry. Watch this silver Dodge truck. Police say it's stolen and tailgating that Subaru. The driver of the pickup brakes right when traffic clears, pulls up next to the car with a gun sticking out the window. The suspect shoots out of the truck and into the victim's car multiple times, and eventually the Subaru driver is shot and killed. He's 31-year-old Kevin Piaskowski, and according to his LinkedIn page, he worked as a ramp agent for United Airlines. He's able to hit the brakes and a turn signal, but then his car continues off into the distance. The truck crashes violently into the back of a big rig and slams into the guardrail, where it's hit by an oncoming SUV. The driver of the stolen truck then takes off running. So now, was it road rage or a targeted attack? Police say they don't know, and that's where police are asking for your help tonight. Right now, police do not have a good description of the suspect, but they're asking anyone with information to please contact our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers. You could be eligible for a $2,000 reward. The number to call, 720-913-STOP.